Hello guys, welcome my channel AV Story. So basically today video is all about this mockup, vector mockup. This is a vector and convert a JPEG image, and also we filter it now. So filter, I am Gaussian blur. So how much you Gaussian blur, which type you like, but I like not very much. So in case of this, maybe 2.2. yes, this is a Gaussian blur. Now we check all of these filters. You see Avenger and blur and blur more, box blur, Gaussian blur and lens blur and motion blur, and all these are radial blur, shape blur, smart blur. Now make it smart blur. So you see nothing is happening here. Why? So this is the panel, this is the panel of smart blur. So we increase the radius, so we increase all out. So you see any changes? So this is all about today video. So see you in the next one. So this is a little video for you, and guys, make check out the filters in Photoshop which we tell about, and filter is here, and filters which a gallery filter and all about 3D filters, much more. So subscribe and join AV Story, and like and share and comment also the videos. Thank you and have a nice day.